This video will show you how to connect via Windows 10 Quick Assist if TeamViewer is not available for remote support. Close the registration screen. Click on the Windows Start icon. Type Quick Assist and select it from the options displayed. Once open, you will be provided with a unique code from your support person. Type this code into the box and click Share Screen. Choose Allow to give access to the help desk.